What actually we are experiencing, we are the part. It is easy for the people to tell. The realized person will be experiencing absolute. The self-realization is actually experiencing ourselves. What actually we are experiencing, we are the part or the spark of the Supreme Creator. So when we experience this, it is easy for the people to tell that I am a realized person. But the realized person will be experiencing absolute happiness and calmness without any effort.